we have the key to the key. The song was called the key. Let's leave it and remember.
I didn't like that bit about what he said,
because
I feel like as a union, you should know that this is what people feed from. That's their work, and that's something that should pay, because I do not think that if this guy has like a studio session, and the person gets back home and the kids are hungry, and you go like, oh, I was recording with, or I was doing a song for Ghana, it doesn't make sense to me. What I want,
regardless of the agenda,
it doesn't,
or the objective of the song.
Listen, I think they have sponsors, right? Don't they? He mentioned about the fact that he has about three or four sponsors that take care of this musical, you know, things that they do. What I would expect of what to do is that it's not a fee, but a token, you know, because from time and time again, you can't keep asking people favors. Come and do this for the union. Come and do this for the union. And when in actual sense, they don't go to those meetings with you. They don't know the kind of negotiations that you have with these sponsors. And I am an event person. Anytime that you present a budget to an organization, musicians, light, this, everything is included in the budget. I will say that, you know, you as a union will have to stand on and say that, you know what, I'm a union, this is our union. And as a result of that, I cannot pay you that crazy money that outsiders pay you. But I can at least give you a token for the time that you come and be on this, you know,
project.
Because I feel if every day, Omoba, oh, yakodi sika kakra, niyedi yewe kakra, it's as if you do not care about them. That's my honest opinion about this whole thing. I love Obuo. I support most of the things that he does. But I also feel it's about time that musicians are treated right. It is not, you know, for, it's not a charge play.
I'm looking at history. Do you think musicians and those who get invitation for All-Star projects, do they get paid?
Sammy, if it's once a while kind of thing, I can understand. Because, mind you, everything that you do as a person should benefit you first before any other person. Take it or leave it. People can say, I'm patriotic, I'm this, I'm that. But if the thing does not benefit you and your family, especially when you know that after going to do this, they see me on TV and all of that, my kids are going hungry. That is something that it should not be accepted. All stars or no stars. If they did not have a sponsor, Kradia, then I'll go like, oh, it's All Stars who come and do for us. But when in this case, he categorically said that Omo was sponsorship kakra. I take care of
Niamo Omo. Sometimes I know you also look for sponsorship. It might come across like they have sponsorship, but the substance of the sponsorship,
then don't put it on it at all. Because that is what is creating this problem, I tell you. Because if they know, say, Mwako, he said it. And they think that you are sitting on the money. Because time and time again, it keeps coming up. That and the music I call this car, and away, sa budget, say eventually music I cast, I'm gonna do proposal, but they also judge and say it's for the creative arts. And who are the people that make up the creative arts? It's film, it's this, it's that. So from both sides, everybody had, you know, an opinion or had, you know, something good that I could agree with. But the bottom line that I keep saying is that when a lot of people have an issue with you, that would be ukojisika na mungu amatina so. It's among the that the Boscos, the Bessa Simons, the Obuo. I mean, I say Kokofu, Bobo, who die ni mwa?
Yeah,
I say Emma. I think it becomes a problem. A little talking, Charlie. Yeah, yes, it can be our rainy and patch all the waba, Jifakoto Petro. Oh, sir, Ghana, dear Ghana, dear Ghana, dear Nabeba TV, sooner at the end of the day, no, Wabusia, ever quack quack quack, who did the one who sent go fire to trade in the car. Ever how any idea you want to like agree with that?
But look, if you are a musician and this country also plunks into turmoil, I'm not sure you can also continue with your musical career. So the best you can do is to contribute, whether free or whatever,
Sammy,
to support the agenda.
Listen, apart from the money, one thing that I am tempted to say, or I'm alleging, is that maybe people are tired of the promises that these governments make and they don't fulfill. So that's the other side about the money bit, and then the side that, oh, we look like we waste too time, energy, this it could also be, that's why a lot of people feel, say, let me go by my daily activity. What I say, I'm not going to say anything to bring any fight or so ever at my corner. So I will deal with my own situation at my own corner and concentrate on what I think can what be beneficial to me and my family. So it can be money. It can also be that people are naturally tired of this, you know, these promises, and then they can't keep up kind of situation. So me, Obo, I say this, and I'm saying this to you. Transparency in all of this is very necessary. If you want a lot of people to accept you or go like, oh, the confidence that we had in Obo is this. There have been too many issues around, you know, Obo's administration. So maybe people have also lost confidence in him. So now can and Bodo be a what I say, oh no, business will hang no show outright.
Yeah.
Because Ophelisa or can be I say, oh Charlie, me refi. And I say, oh na Saturday na me niha.
Oh, can it even be that out of the tribute song to Atamios, none of the musicians got anything? So this time around, if he invites me, then I'm not coming.
That's what me, everything that I'm saying, I've said it all.
Because on that project, I remember they even launched it somewhere.
So
during the funeral, they got some money.
Sika,
out of it, but
Sika,
not too sure how it was best.
So until media, maybe they see the ultimate at the NSA. Whoever TV so, I be just a diary who did this. Now the next day. Obey go school next going to be Nessica Mana. Obi will rather spend his time and energy. Go and do other stuff that will bring money to him and then leave this thing.
Alright, so the first agenda has been set by Sally Frimpong from Lioness Media. Remember, just last week, Friday, we celebrated the 5th anniversary of Lioness Media, and that was her opinion.